The sad part about it was she was on her way to help the flood victims in West Virginia. And she came all the way from Maryland. And when she came this way on 119 from Pikeville, she said she thinks she went to sleep. And we just thank God. We know that sometimes in life we're faced with a lot of things. We think we're prepared, but then you see this, you can replace brick, you can replace all of that. But I just thank God no life was lost.